So what I was saying was, first thing you gotta do in the morning is find all the food that you're gonna forage, because all the herbivores get up and they start to eat up everything, so. Here's the first bit of grass. And of course, once all the food's gone from an area, you have to then migrate. Neighbors are getting up over there. Got a baby giraffe. Also, you can kind of use the other animals to locate food, because not everything is edible. See, I can't eat that, can't eat that, can't eat this. But you can be sure that they're walking in the direction of where some food is. What is this collision capsule showing? Uh-oh, that's not good. I gotta fix that. Rabbits usually know where food is. Where'd he go? Oh shit! There's a lot of stuff running around over here. That's how you get got. This guy's on the run. Thanks, Rossify. Well, you know, it takes late nights like this. Ibex, I haven't seen one of those in a while. How you doing, Hannah? Thank you so much. Still got some hitching to fix. Oh, snap. He won't come near the elephant, though. My friend the tortoise. I'm guessing water is this direction since they're going this way. Oh, look at these. Look at the rabbits. Nice little family. Okay, where is the freaking water? I forgot where the water is. And a tortoise named Bubba. Yeah, there's several kinds of tortoise in here. Well, actually, technically, I only have one, the sulcata tortoise, but I'm looking to add some more. I have other turtle types. Oh my god. I'm dead. Not in front of the children. Not in front of the children. Got murdered, dude. I did not see him coming either.